Hi guys, it is me, Ogina Black Hope. I hope that you are well. I am really well right now. Today we are gonna stream Super Smash Bros. Ultimate. Yeah, like the last Friday. And today I'm gonna give you a really interesting showcase of Pokemon characters in this game. Yeah, because there are a whole lot of them. First there is a Pokemon trainer. I'm gonna show you his skills. And then Pikachu and Jigglypuff at the end. Yeah, they have plenty of Pokemon characters, so I'm gonna show you all of them, yeah, probably. So before we start, we have a huge announcement to you. We just bought LEGO City Undercover, as you can see, and LEGO Ninjago and LEGO The Incredibles. So we are gonna stream all of these games in co-op mode, me and Yoa. So basically we are also planning to buy Nickelodeon All-Star Brawl Karting Racer, the third game, and also Super Mario Party, Mario Party Superstar. So it's gonna be awesome. Yeah, huge huge buyout for us. Yeah. So before we start this awesome game, we need to mention our honorable sponsors. First, there is MyPyr. They're making awesome gaming stuff like supplements, mouse game pads, and t-shirts. Check them out. Check their links in the description below. They are really great. They are from America, from Atlanta. So check them out. Also, check out Aventino Watches. They are making watches. They are American brand, Italian brand of watches, yeah, and you can buy watches with 15% discount with discount code, which sounds I full stop M full stop O downline GAMES 201715. Check them out. So now let's start this awesome game. Awesome. So we are gonna play first as Pokemon trainer. Yeah. He can summon three different Pokemon, so he's really great. Awesome. And I forgot to mention to you that Warner Bros. Multiversus, the new game by Warner Bros., which is similar to Super Smash Bros. Ultimate, I have it on Steam, but it is not fully free, guys, because you need to buy characters with crystals, basically, and with crystals, you can buy crystals with real money, so it's not free, unfortunately, but yeah, you can play as some characters, for example, as Superman, Wonder Woman, so you should try this game. All modes are unlocked in online, so you should try it, yeah. Okay, let's find the Pokemon stage in here. First, let's see all of this. Oh, this is it, the Saffron City, one of the main cities for Pokemon battles. So it's gonna have an awesome Pokemon melody, the main theme song. And here is Pokemon Trainer, boy and girl mode.
Pokemon Trainer. Pokemon Trainer.
Awesome. Here it is, the Mar. Oh no, what have I done? And as you can see, when you lose your Pokemon, you can change it. Yes. There are three Pokemons in these Pokeballs, basically. This is Ivysaur, Squirrel, and I think that it is a Charmeleon, yeah. No, Charizard, yeah, Charizard, all evolutions. Here. crazy. Let's do this, Ivysaur. Awesome style. Oh man, this is crazy. Oh man. Oh man, I use the attacks of every Pokemon, which is great, man. Really great. Ivysaur. So crazy. No, I'm gonna lose here. Oh, Charizard. No, man, I lost it. I'm so careless. From Mars, he's from Fire Emblem. Okay, let's use the first stage. Oh, this is a Pokemon stage, yeah. I'm not gonna use this stage. There must be this Pokemon stage 2, the stage from original Super Smash Bros. From 64, yeah. Crazy, I cannot find it. Oh, yeah. Oh no. Where is this damn stage? Somewhere around here. So, Warner Bros. Multiversus is a really fun game. But it is so different than Super Smash Bros. Ultimate. Nothing similar. I'm not gonna use Saffron City. I'm gonna use Pokemon Stadium, yeah, why not? We are gonna fight in arena, basically.
Pokemon Trainer.
Okay, Pokemon Trainer. Fighting against Link from Legend of Zelda. And main team song is here. Squirrel. Squirrel time. I was giving some water gun. Water cannon in here. Squirrel, squirrel. Oh no. to čini. Come on, Link fell down already. Fell down. Time's up. Pokemon Trainer Weenie. So, there are a whole lot of Pokemon games here on Nintendo Switch, but in my opinion, Pokemon Legends Arceus is the best. Yeah, it's a really nice game. I really like it. Let's use Pokemon Stadium to the second stadium.
Pokemon Trainer.
Oh, I'm gonna fight against Dungeon Kizzy. Oh man, this is crazy. This is so crazy. And another great melody. Here. Fell down already. Oh man, this is crazy. So crazy. But Ivysaur has really great Lianas in here. You can see with this Lianas, he can do a really awesome damage. No, no, I need them. She's really bad. Really bad. Time's up. It's time for a sudden death. Oh no, yeah, I lost in here. Oh yes, I can. This is so bad, man. This is so bad. Okay, let's play the first Pokemon Stadium. Awesome.
Stop battle.
Stop battle.
Pokemon trainer.
Again, sweet beat trainer. Gonna be interesting. Oh man, this is crazy. So crazy. Oh, squirrel, no. So stay down, here's the creature. Doing wrong in here. I'm gonna lose in here. Or not. Oh man, this is crazy. Stay down. No, I lost. Man, this is so bad. This is so bad.
Use your little ring to support yourself.
This is so bad. That's it.
Stop battle. Pokemon trainer.
Pokemon trainer. Oh, I'm fighting against you from Minecraft. And this with our water cannon. Oh no, I just changed fire. So yeah, basically you can change your Pokemon. So I can't watch the newer season, sorry, I'm that old, guys and girls. So I only watched this old season, so I know pretty well all Pokemon, but this newer generation, not so well. Crazy. rutini. Stay down, you filthy creature. Let's destroy him. Time's up. Trainer.
Go for it.
Oh man, fighting against me. So I'm gonna show you basically all Pokemon because I know them really well, not new generation. World time. Destroy him really fast. You won't return here. Yeah, he's inking from Splatoon. The new Splatoon is gonna be released next year. Splatoon 3. Summon the Master Hunter Dragon. Oh, man, this is ridiculous. Master Hunter is really huge in this combo, yeah. In the field. Dude, Charizard, he is my most favorite Pokemon. Time for a sudden death. Stay down, another game.
You did it, Charizard.
What's his style? I'm gonna change now my stage and my character. Okay, so that was Pokemon Trainer. So now I'm gonna show you Pikachu first, not
Pikachu.
Yeah, the electric mouse. We that we all know. Oh man, he is really great in this game. He has this awesome electricity and lightning. Got you. God, oh my. Got you. Oh no man, I'm gonna lose it here. Yeah, man. We got you. No, no, man. Gonna be crazy. Sora wins. Sora from Kingdom Hearts. Okay, here am I. Let's play on Pokemon Stadium. There's another great stage here. But no, we're gonna fight in here. Oh, you can play a Pikachu with this crazy game. Great. see a thing, man. Couldn't see a thing. It was already over before it even started. I don't know what the... Oh, Pika Pika! Let's electrify them. Oh, and Joker is here. Pika! Pikachu! All destroyed here. We got you. No, man, I lost again. This is not bad, man. And talk about bad luck. Man, this is crazy. I'm not so great with Pikachu, as you can see. Let's play this stage. Pure Spiral. Pure Pillar. Pikachu is coming back. Oh, against Ryu. This crazy dog, I cannot see a thing. Move out already. Just move out. Here. Lewis, he's Jim Kukarokin on me. That is bad, man. That is so bad. Oh, this move, this charge. Lightning, really great. Yeah, and this stage is from the later. Pokemon season. Yeah, another great victory.
Time.
Awesome.
Pikachu wins.
Pikachu wins. Awesome style. Okay, here we are.
Stop battle!
Pikachu the track.
Pikachu!
Pikachu! Next fight. Oh, again Star Fox.
3, 2, 1,
is here.
Go!
Showing the power of lightning. Pikachu knows Kung Fu, yeah. Just made a really great try in this time. No, what just happened in here? I'm twisting like crazy. Let's end this awesome style with the final smash. Very good. Oh no, man. This is bad. This is crazy. So crazy. We are not done yet, not yet.
Pikachu wins.
Yeah, another great victory for Pikachu. Awesome stuff. He's a really great Pokemon. One of the greatest, you know, and you all know the story of Ash Ketchum from the City of Palutena. He finally, if you didn't know, he finally managed to defeat Arena and to conquer championship, so it's really nice, man. All the best for that guy, and he never managed to make a evolution of Pikachu, which is really great. this is it. And now I'm gonna show you Mewtwo, special experimental Pokemon. He is all about psycho power, yeah, one of the original psychokinetic, telekinetic Pokemons. He's like an alien, you see, he's huge. Mewtwo is like a god in the Pokemon world. Originally, there was an 8 Mew. He's really nice, he's like from Dragon Ball, yeah, like this guy is the boss, you know. Stay down, guilty creature. Oh man, this crazy hammer can do the job really well. But computer is smart, as you can see. And give a chance to me to defeat you. Mewtwo basically couldn't die. Yes. Oh man. No man, I'm gonna lose here. I'm gonna lose. Stay down, you filthy bird. Southpaw. And Star Fox. And I'm gonna win. Yeah. Awesome. Style. Oh man. Mewtwo is so strong, man. So strong. Is he strong enough? Oh no. Oh, I'm fighting against Simon Belmont. Stay down. Oh, Castlevania, he's gonna exercise me too. So crazy, man. So damn crazy. Stay down, yeah, Simon. I'm gonna return you to the Castle of Dracula. Mm-hmm. close and it was the game over for him immediately. Yeah, this announcer is really strong voice. Oh, against Bayonetta.
It's
gonna be a hack and slash duel. Yeah, he's so interesting, this announcer, because he says this strong voice, man. This energy ball or wave, whatever it is, so great, man. Oh, so damn great. Time's up. Come on, Bayonetta, fall down already. Yeah, that's the spirit. YouTube. Man, he's so strong. He's so OP. One of the strongest characters in the whole game. He didn't know, yeah, he is top tier. Top tier.
Stop battle.
You too. Oh, against Piranha Plant. One of the most ridiculous. Here. Oh man, why is she even here? Yeah, thank you for watching our Rocket League video. We'll be a solo episode. Me and Matthew. Thank you. We appreciate it. Oh man, he won't attack me when I'm using this camera. Stray. Whole arena is changing really fast. Another great game.
Stop the battle.
Okay, this is gonna be probably my last battle in here. So as you can see from all of these characters, Mewtwo is definitely the strongest Pokemon. But I can't show you all of them. I can use this. Maybe Jigglypuff. I don't like Jigglypuff. Sorry guys, he has no offense, but he is a little bit fluffy. He reminds me of Kirby, and you just watched Kirby last time, so I'm gonna finish with Mewtwo. This battle team is really nice. I really like it. Suffering here, Alucard. I am leading here. Awesome. And Mewtwo is victorious, like always. He's so strong. So, guys and girls, you just got an idea. These are Pokemon characters from Super Smash Bros. There are a whole lot of them in here. So what should I say to you guys? Thank you for watching this video. I'm making a huge break because I'm traveling to vacation, summer vacation to Greece. So stay tuned for our next videos after 2 weeks. All the best from Ogin the Black Hawk and Paul Iron Games team. Yeah.